Now you have finished listening to the lecture about assessment and evaluation, the types of assessment, differences and similarities. So here you have got several tasks for your independent work. So read each question carefully and work out all the tasks.